Okay, cleverly locked. Locked out. Never mind, we're not looking to the past, we're looking ahead. That was close. Yeah. Never mind. Try that again. Close again. Anything over on that side? Nope, nope. Oh, okay. Nothing behind me. Oh, we must go back to that other area. Because it had that pillar with the slots. I have a bad feeling about this room. They really getting their money's worth out of that theme song, aren't they? It's a nice song. I like it. Anyone behind door number one? Yes. I'll take advantage of you doing that. Aha! That was lucky, can't believe he didn't get me. Rest in peace, my friend. Hey, isn't that the... No, it's a different room. I thought that was the pillar I was talking about earlier. Wondering where the shells came from. Not to worry. Have a look around here. Ah. Glad I did. Nothing? Ah. Okay. Well, that's one out of the way. Now, I might pull this one out twice. No, I won't. I just want to pull that one out. I was thinking of pulling it out twice so I could run and jump up so I don't have a near miss again. Like I did with that panther. Ah, I saw him just before activating him. Jump. Ah, okay. Not I planned on jumping back and jumping forward again, but whatever. This works. Come on out. Oh, I hate how they do this big circuit. Come on, just come back out. I'll move this one. Yeah, now you fucking show up. Quit wasting my time. Oh, just, for the love of God. There. Bad kitty. So yeah, they just sit in there waiting. No, nothing. No. Add to my kills. I have killed a lot of enemies. Okay, looks like a drop. Oh, shit. The hell did I hit? So dark. Yeah, well, the idea was that you'd jump. Like that. Anything up here? No, but... can't reach that either. Or can I? No, because now I'm under it. Yeah. Okay. Have a look around here before we pull that lever. The dimmer switch. Okay. Cool. Won't say no to you. Okay. Still nothing? Bit odd. This room seemed a little more elaborate to just house items, but who am I to judge? Alright. Door number 4. Onwards. Now I want to get out. No, don't swim backwards. What part of getting out requires that? See, that was fucking close. Then you pray, actually. That's why you want to get out. Assess whether there's anything in here trying to kill you. Kind of like a little pot shot. Alright. Now we'll dive back in and have a look for items. Could be heaps in these little areas. See? There's one. Yoink. Ah, cool. Well, I wasn't expecting a key, so... once again, glad I had a close look. I just wanted to, see, look for items. Like this medipack. Thank you. Come up with some air. And... nothing. Alright, I think we're gone full circle. Let's just check in the center. Yep. All clear. Don't know if we passed a locked door. I don't know if we passed one or not. We'll come back out here. I assumed we wanted to do something to open that. So I'll backtrack a little. Oh yeah, there's a key. We did pass locked door. We'll get there eventually. Ah. I was expecting... Oh, it did open. Ah, cool. Didn't see anyone in the water. Which is good, because I totally fucked up the distance in that jump. Nothing in there. I have a feeling one of those blocks is a movable one. Oh, that was close. Nope. Nope. A nice little swim. Nope. Nope. Lucky last. No, that's not one. Okay. Well, oh, did that shut behind me? Oh no. I kind of feel I should look in here first. Why? I have a little nosy. I might be wrong. I think I can make that jump. I trust this area. I was right. We go for the old shotty. I thought I would have had more than 25 shells based on how many I picked up. I don't know how many you get every time. Can I see them through here? Yep. Surprised them blowing up didn't kill me. Oh, look at this, a foosball table. Someone's chair thrown over. Come on, just pull it. Ah, okay. Those are the items I need for that pillar and from the level before. Oh, I can get that one here. Okay. Ah, okay, so that's the room from earlier. So, yeah, I'm glad I went with my gut I'm glad I went with my gut and decided to come up here instead. Wonder make that jump. I don't think I can, but oh, I can. Wow, that's interesting. I don't think you mean to do that. Does it lead to anywhere? Oh, that'd be a shame. Okay. I wonder if I can do it again. Probably not, because I jumped from somewhere closer. Fuck it, I'll try it. Ah. Smack him in the face. Oh well. Oh, that would have been interesting if that was, Ah, that's what must open when you collect all of them. That would have been interesting. I didn't want to go backwards. Okay, thank you for announcing your presence. Two of you. Side by side! I like it how it takes them so long to start running. They get shot like 5 times and then they're like, oh crap, I better get going. I've got places to be. And the place you have to be is dead. So dark. Oh, it's a block. Fucking hell, that's how dark it is. Can't even tell. Does it move? No. Oh, what's up here? Come on, don't just give me nothing. Huh, screw you. You movable? No, I don't think so. What about you? I don't trust you. Ah, and what about you? Anything? No. Okay. Yeah, not quite close enough. Damn it, I'm just gonna do that. There we go. They like using this sound too quite a lot, don't they? That seems a bit far. Ah, that looks a bit more promising. Yeah. Ooh, items. Guess we're taking a detour. What's in there? Shoot, I don't know whether to keep going up. Maybe I will. I'll keep going up for now, and then I can slide down there. So I don't know if I can come back. Ooh, start to tilt a little. Come on, fuck this game. Oh, for God's sake, I'm doing that fucking laggy thing quite a bit now. It's getting annoying. Especially when you're trying to, like, time the jump. So pretty much at the top. Okay, I want to do that. Do that. Here we go. Up we go. Cool. 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 Run, Lara. Could hear him from cheap shot in is one thing, but to spend half an hour waiting for the bastard to appear so I can shoot him once is another. Okay, it's another one down. And it looks like a doorway. Oh, it was. You start jumping and then she curves like a madman. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, alright. I don't like this. I don't like this one bitch. Okay, glad I jumped up here. Alright, pull the damn thing. I think this is where I painted it. Ah, I did. Don't go in there. Come on. Just come out here where I can shoot you. You're very ungrateful. There. Stop being so inconsiderate. Nothing. Nice jumping, Lara. And nothing. And hopefully nothing. This thing around the corner. Alright, so there's nothing to. Wait. Hole in the ceiling? Oh, no. Nothing. Ah, items. Jeez. Not really looking, am I? Oh, I see. I turned these into steps. Thank you. Oops. Look over here. Ah, good. As I say, there must be more to it than that. Nice little treat. Making any noise. Okay. Oh, I can get that one from here. Whoops. An ink. Still nothing. Well, I know it's not going to open until I've collected all of them. Two down, two to go. Now, do a bit of backtracking. Oh, I see their steps now too. Ah. Okay, so it turned that back into a ramp. Kinda wanted to go back there, we have to do a different type of backtracking. Okay. Good thing there's little gaps here. Looks like there's a slopey bit around the corner. Nearly there. Nearly there. Travel up? No. Of course. What was the save point? Oh. Okay. And what's that done? Turn this into steps a bit? Yes. How predictable. Whoops, why don't I? Why did I do that? Because you're a doofus, that's why. Can do that. Gonna try. Oh, I have space. Can't really see it. Ah. Alright. Wonder what you do. I bet you open that. And that's all you... What do you do? Cool, number three. Nothing. Oh, something. All right, well, I guess. Maybe this way. Ah, okay. This was from the beginning. We fall down that hole, don't we? Yeah. We could just jump in. Yeah. No, we'll fall down this hole again. Just double check. Oh yeah, yep. Yep, there we go. Not quite. Wait. I don't really want to go back this way, do I? No. I want to go. Alright, we'll go back down. Try this. No. Whee! Ah, epic dive. Now, what I want to do is go in here and go through that other door or gap or whatever it was, I remember, as we were climbing up. As we were climbing up, there was that gap. And, I left it and continued up. Yeah, over here. That's right. God, the game. I really hate how it does that. Oh, you do get hurt when I'm exploding. There'll be more to it than just that. Look around the corner. Same business. Okay. Just. Well, that doesn't seem right to me, to be honest. I go back because why have that area with two of those guys? Two mummy cats? Are they mummy cats or are they cat mummies? Probably neither. Just have a look up here. Unless it was just some kind of trap. But nothing, not even an item to make it worthwhile. Oh, well, that's really annoying. That was a waste of time. And a waste of ammo. And a waste of health. That's how I got in here, right? Yeah, but yeah, it's too slippery. That sand is too slippery. So we have to go back all the way to the top. Up, up. Up and roll and run. No, run was the key word there. And roll and run. Oh, fuck me. Jump. Thank you. Now roll, run and jump. And haha, look what happened. Run and jump. Oh my god, it's almost like it works. And up we go. And have a look. Run and jump. Okay, you're right on it. Reach out. There you go. You can do a standing jump there. Jump! Oh my god! Nice fucking jumping there, Lara. That is what you're meant to do, you fucking doofus. Okay, so pull both of them. How did I end up over there? I want to backtrack into that. And, using this hole will do. Whoops. Hmm. remember where. Let's do that. Okay, but alright, well at least now we know. We pulled that, didn't we? Yeah, that's pulled. Isn't it? Yes, it's pulled. It's down. Ah. A waffle. Looks like we picked up a waffle. So there's just one more to go. Now I'm a little unsure. We were down the bottom here, weren't we? There's the cat. And I think no lever there. So how did we climbed up here, but we went and checked. Oh, maybe I pulled that lever again. Just climb back up here. I wanted to do this initially, so I'll have a look and try and work out why. Ah, yes, yeah. It's that hole at the beginning. Oh, maybe that's where the, Oh, it's here. Cool. This is where I wanted to, try and grab that item. Ooh, that's a secret. Ah, an Uzi ammo, cool. Not that I have an Uzi yet, but no matter. And is there an item behind that? No. I'm sure I can make that jump. No, I can't! Ah! Okay, so we're back to looking at it. Oh, it's alright, we're right by it. So we'll grab that once again. Turn. That sweet, sweet sound. The sound of success! Is there an item in the water? I'm gonna do a dive. No, I said I'm gonna do a dive! Good girl. Splosh! There is! How did I miss that? It's mine now. Yoink! Well. Need one more. Was this always open? Yes. Ah, oh, goddamn, it's starting music. That's right, we came. Yeah. Whoopsies. So we did all that. One of them was a little bit sort of pointless, wasn't it? This one. No, because it had a lever, so it wasn't pointless. Now we're just going in a bit of a circle, aren't we? Damn it. Oh my god, Lara, just come on, be a good girl. Up we go. Any point to this room? No. Alright, so we will drop down. Drop. Alright. That was a one-off room. We will leave that. Alright, so here's where the action's at. So there's that doorway. But nothing else. I knew that was going to happen. Straight a little too close to the edge there. Okay. Just getting down there. Panthers. Hang on. What about that gap? Is that the gap we, That's that one, yeah, I wanted to check. And I did check it, and it seemed to serve no purpose other than to house two of those mummy cats. But we'll go in and have another look. Careful. Sometimes you're a bit over enthusiastic about turning. I've heard this way too many times. But something, anything, even item, even like a single item would justify it to me. Anything in my inventory that I missed. I have to pick up that item again, whoops. That waffle. So we got the Eye of Horus and the Ankh. That's just so bizarre. There's like absolutely no point of going into there that I can see. But why would they bother? Typical. On the wrong side. Come on, just keep going. Let's move. Hustle. It really felt like, I might have been just too early, yeah. I really felt I'd reached my pinnacle at the top, in the area where we pulled levers and that changed ramps into steps, it didn't seem to, that seemed to be it. That seemed to be the end of it. We got to the very top, lowered another bridge for the waffle. Whoops. for the waffle, and yeah, right, this time, what are you gonna do, Lara? You're gonna jump. Like that. See? Still alive. Okay, so back at the top. There was cat mummy up here, but it's gone now. Yeah. Got that. Alright. Okay, there's a door and there's a hole in the floor. Try the door. Easy now. Another hole. Alright, let's try this one. Ah, okay, yeah, so... so quick and easy to drop down. This is the area where all the, ramps change the steps and so on. So we pulled that. And we got to the top. Not quite. Okay, and then we pulled that and opened that, and that brought us back to here. So what's down there? The start of the room. Okay. So we better go back and get... remember how we got to it. Oh, health pack. Maybe this is the way to go again. Oh, two items. Missing initially, cool. Three items even. Oh ho ho. Oh, but how do I get out? Ah, not close enough. Alright, because we got that waffle by a little bit of luck, to be honest. How do you run and jump to that last one? Yeah, maybe that's what we'll do. So we need to find a way to get to... down we go. Don't want to go down that way. I found it by a bit of luck, really. I was down a couple levels. Let's try the stairs again. Careful now. I think it'll be quicker to work our way up. Ah, haha, perfect 10. Now, did I also get the, there was some ammo. Oh yeah, I did get that. Nope, I didn't want to go down. Ah, Okay, now we're back at the fucking bottom. Not really what I wanted to be doing. Oh, yes, I remember. Damn it, so that only leaves the way to the very top. Well, fine. Fuck you. We'll go back to the very top and we'll go into the room with the ramps and the, steps. And we shall look around there, because I definitely somehow was on the right level to pick up that waffle. And if I can pick up the magical waffle, then I can jump to the bridge that hasn't been opened yet. So already we're too high up, yeah. I believe we drop down here. Right? Yes. So let us go. Drop out. Careful. Easy. Drop. We did some shenanigans in here. There was an item, there was a panther, we all laughed, we all smiled. Then I pulled the lever up there, and that turned these to steps. And then I went hoppetus. Now, nothing behind here, maybe there's ammo or something, but there's nothing worthwhile, there we go, cool, easy, yay, we got our waffle back. And then I pulled that lever, but now I'm going to go this way. Oh, I didn't need to run and jump. Yeah. Here we go. Looks like chests down there, but this isn't that type of game. We don't open chests. This isn't Zelda. That's on the cards to play at some point. I'll bludgeon my way through Ocarina of Time. And Majora's Mask, too. I never got to play Majora's Mask. I borrowed my friend's Nintendo 64 and some of his games. And one of the games he had was Majora's Mask. And he came running out to my car with all the shit in his hands. Like the console and the cables and the controller and his games. And somehow, from running out of his house. Oh, that's a secret. Pretty easy to spot secret, but no complaints. Somehow from running from his house to the car, with all the shit in his hands, he managed to lose it. I think he always blamed me for that, but I remember getting home, because I really wanted to play Majora's Mask, and I couldn't find it anywhere. I wasn't in the boot, but I never made it into the car. So that's on the cards to play. Okay. So there's a bit of a run around. for some items, so that's not... No, shit, that's bad. Ah, well, I guess we'll be doing that again. Yeah, I don't get how this is a secret, really. It's just so... Considering some of the secrets are so impossible to, bloody find. And I'm not just saying that because I've missed them, but like that one where you had to stand on the tiles, I never would have fucking thought to have tried doing all that. Nice shot. God damn it, just... Come on, Gil. Can you just... There, grab. I never would have thought... to have done that. So a secret like this, where you kind of assume that's the correct way to go. A bit of a surprise. Okay. Oh, that was lucky. Not sure why I didn't do a running jump, but whatever. Okay. Alright, now this time we will run and we will jump. Okay, so that's the door I came in. Hi. Now Lara can't shimmy around corners. This doesn't seem right, but... a little. Okay. Weird. Okay, so that leads down to this way. Let's just drop down. That music tells me to immediately jump back up. And... cheap shots. You can't get away from me.
I am Lara! I am Lara!
You'll explode with pain as I shoot you. The bullets enter in your head and then you are dead. I'm Lara! I'm Lara! What the fuck are these dead ends? Why? Alright, now we're down the bottom. But I don't think we're meant to be down the bottom. Based on the fact that there seems to be nothing here. So let's go back to where it all began. I want to be on that platform, but it's directly below that one. And I can't shimmy around corners. are, but center corners that keep going, I can't. It's so hard to tell. Screw it, let's have a look. See, I survived, but only just. I don't think that, that was correct. It's probably. I wanna know. Can I grab it from down here? We'll never know. Alright. Maybe. No. Oh, well. Riff a shot. Let's go back. Okay. Maybe I was meant to from. No, because. Yes, maybe. Maybe we do that. I must save my health. That's one way of doing that. That didn't save much time. So we'll shimmy around. Shim, shimmy, shim, shim, shimmy, shim. Shim, 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 shim. Now we'll go this way. Back around. Back! Haha! Oh, hold on. What's that? No, it's a window. Nah. Who cares? And now we will answer the question of whether or not I can shimmy onto land. Yes, the answer is yes. That's what I was meant to do. In fact, I can pull up. No point. No reason to do that. We just did it because. Oh, wait, hang on. No. Nothing here? Really? Nothing? Come on, that much. Then are we meant to shimmy over? Nah, what was the point? Or were we meant to shimmy our way up? That seems. Or maybe, no, because we couldn't reach here. Well, we could by. Yeah, hang on. Let's try and run and jump onto that. Oh, some of these little holes in there are really tough to see. Yes, that was very close. There we go. Success. Huh. Thank you. How nice of you to appear. We'll drop down. Okay. Alright, so it was a bit clusterfuck. But we got there. Now we will get out. Nearly there. There it is. Beautiful. And just as I saw, that would open. And I will dive in. Splosh. 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 There we go. Anything? No. Anything? Oh, yes. Aren't I glad I looked? the answer? Of course. Always look. You never know. See? Medipack, right there. Right there. You wouldn't know if you didn't look. And shotgun shells. I think I've made my point. But I won't say no to lovely items. Though I would also not say no to some oxygen. Any oxygen? Here? Oops. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh my god, there's... Shit. Fuck. Oh my god, why did I do that? Ah, the curse of being greedy. There's no enemies here, buddy. Sound effect, buddy. Making Christmas. That's what it sounds like. It reminds me of that song from Nightmare Before Christmas. Making Christmas.
Making Christmas, making Christmas.
I don't know, music keeps going this time. Okay, this time we'll grab a couple items and then come back for air. Or we should have enough air this time, because I know where the items are. Though also heal. I really don't know why I didn't heal. I think I thought there was air and I would just reach it, but I didn't. Turn around the corner. Come on, Lara. Quick. See, I thought there was air here. There wasn't. Ah, yes, there was. Ah, oh, it was so close. And your shotgun shells, good. Ooh. And another mini pack. And more ammo. Wow, lots of items now. Lots of items. I actually thought we'd be at the end of the level, but. No matter. Can I kill him before he kills me? Keep away. He's not in any particular rush. Are you, Mr. Explodey Pants? Okay, I see. One gap, and perhaps we see that I missed. Ah, yes. Ooh, two clips. Man, you're really pushing the magnums now. I probably could just start using them all the time. Ah, yeah, see, that's that room from the previous level. Who are you trying to fool? You can't get me. You ever been so infuriated by your lack of attack power that you explode? I'll take that, thank you. Nope. No items that I can see. So moving on. Ta-da! And can I? Oh ha ha! Ah, okay, yeah. Forgot about that. Okay. So what do we got here? My waffle. The seal of
Enyas.
No. Alright, these are my scarab. Oh, you can see little grooves. Next. That must be the eye of Horus. Whoa, easy now, easy. Still, yep. You don't need to show me the door each time. I get the idea. Four holes for four items. Okay, I'm guessing the ink. Yep, and again, nothing. Alright. And they waffle! Oh, gee, yeah, open. What a surprise. Staring intently in that direction every time. What's with the, trees? Two out of three secrets! 16 kills, feels like a lot more. Oh, well, cool.